One side, God. One side. all my own. What I do not do like every other woman does. And I promise like I'm taking the Bible, God. I will give it back to you, God, please. Oh, please. Save me, God. Oh. God, save my life. Save my marriage.
Right. does he mean of this? That is me on the floor. It is me.
Him to the
hospital. Yes, he's not there. I don't know how he was just hitting me. I didn't dare to hit him.
He's not there. Let me see.
Why is he not moving now? He's not
there, though. Oh, Jeff.
My son, don't be afraid. Are you looking for someone?
Yes. I mean, no. I don't know where I am. I mean, how did I get here?
I should be asking you that. How did you get here?
I don't know. I was just fighting with my wife, and there was this bang on my head. And I felt myself falling. And the next thing I was out of my body. And this great wind came and blew me here. Please, old man, I want to go home.
That is impossible, my son. Here, we always go forward.
Forward? Forward? Forward to where?
My son, I cannot tell. Here, there are two paths. Both lead somewhere. Only you can decide which to follow.
Old man, you're not making any sense. I just want to go home.
You'd understand with time. But since you are here, you must walk the path. That is all I know. The rest is up to you.
Okay. Okay. Where is the path? All I can see around me is emptiness and this lonely road.
My son, just look over there.
That was not there. How did this get here? Old man? Old man? Old man! Old man!
Mary, I want his temperature and pulse monitored every 30 minutes.
Yes, doctor.
And you?
Yes.
After bandaging the head, set up the oxygen.
Doctor, how is he? Is he awake now?
Madam, he looks stable but still in coma.
Oh my God,
what are his chances, Doctor?
Are you his relatives?
No, Doctor. We are his neighbors, and this is his wife.
Well, he's in coma, and in such cases, we cannot be too sure. An X-ray has to be done in order to ascertain the degree of the damage. He could wake up in the next 5 minutes, or there is just no way to be sure in this kind of case. He could swing either way. I'm sorry.
Never. Why not call his relatives?
And think what? That I killed their only son?
No, madam. You heard what the doctor said. He is not dead.
What is the difference?
My friends, Ike and Godfrey.
Don't do it. Stop it. It's not your own. It's not your own. No, please. Stop it. That is stealing. Stop. Stop it. Stop it. That is stealing.
The boarding house master does not find out.
How is he going to find out? Or are you going to tell him?
One chicken a la carte coming up?
Oh yeah!
What is he hot?
Where the knife now?
Forget about knife.
You boys are bloody. Where did you learn to destroy chicken?
You have to throw this thing out.
Someone has to kill.
But take it easy now.
Come, if you fuck up, I send you out of here.
My secondary school? My dormitory? I must stop him. I mean, I must stop me.
Why would you want to stop yourself, Ray?
But it is wrong. It is wrong. Hey, old man, where are you? What is going on?
I am sure you have figured it out. You are judging yourself.
I have to stop him. I must. I mean, stop me. man grow big, big chicken. Ray!
Oh, the Ray Mumet!
Ray Mumet!
The Ray Ray!
Ray Ray!
Ray himself!
Ray himself!
Oh, boy!
General Ike! Okay, Godfrey, how far?
Ray!
Oh, boy, let us drink. Get drunk and get drunk properly!
Ray
Ray!
The Bobo wins you too,
and so what? If you not go drink, make you come out. After all, money was meant to be spent and not kept in a box.
Ray, Ray! Ray, sir!
Madam, I beg, floor's liquor.
Ray, Ray! Madam, please, do quick!
What is it?
I swear, I brought my two fish. It was my boss this morning.
Then what happened?
I don't know. Somebody stole it. Please, my mother has to sleep till that morning. Don't know where to get another.
Listen to me. The school rule says if you don't have your school fees, you go home. Stop. If I see you in this compound again, you will bleed. You are an idiot. Broke.
Maybell, calm down. Stop blaming yourself. You only defended yourself, remember?
I killed my husband.
Stop saying that. He's not dead.
She caught Raymond in their bedroom with another woman.
Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
In fact, on their bed.
How? That is not enough for her to try to kill him.
Madam, relax. The nurse just told me we have some reaction. He has moved. That's a good omen. But let me see him first.
Thank you, doctor.
Thank you.
Oh!
Jesus, thank you.
It's just what he's a man. And he could just stay like that for months. And
should be saved then. Long John Silver.
Having passed all the tests, thereby proving yourself worthy, I now initiate you into the Mayata Corps.
Wait. You don't all finish.
Next time you hear Mayata, you go pick race.
No, Ray. There's no need for that. We just want to teach him a lesson.
Yeah.
And I have been waiting for you. Now you are going to get your own.
Please, Chima, please.